Today we're going to learn about number lines. We will start at 0 and end at 20.
Our example is 3 plus what equals 18?
Add 7 to 3 to make it 10.
Now add on your final 8.
Add your additions together and you have your answer.
Final answer is 15.